My father lived on this island for 65 years now and more. He fished the cold ocean waters just like his father before. Built a home and raised a family and kept the community strong. Then he passed his trade on to his children when our generation came along. Then the fishermen sailed from the harbor as they made their way out to the sea. And the home fires burned waiting for their return to their homestead down by the sea. My brother and I fished together, got our share of codfish to sell. Built our homes overlooking the ocean in the village that we loved so well. Once a week all dressed in our Sunday best and the little white church of the town. We give thanks and sing praise for the blessings he gave, good fortune and friends all around. Then the fishing boat stayed in the harbor as the warm breeze blew from the sea. And the children sang as the church bells rang in our village down by the sea. The bids came around, said we're closing you down. You can't bring no more codfish ashore. If you move, you'll get paid to learn a new trade, and you won't have to fish anymore. Our children, still eager for knowledge, all went back to school with their friends. They moved to the city from college and never came back home again. Not a cold wind blows on the island, and the white caps form on the sea. The shutters crack on that weathered old shack that was all home, sweet home to me. Sometimes I go back and stand on the wharf, looking out with the wind in my hair. Then I turn and look back at that withered old shack. I think of the good times we shared. In my mind I still see how good life used to be for my good wife, our children and I. But I know now that's gone, so I turn and move on as I wipe the tears from my eyes. And the wind blows cold on the island, and the white caps form on the sea. The shutters crack on that withered old shack that was all home, sweet home to me. Yes, the wind blows cold on the island, and the white caps form on the sea. The shutters crack on that withered old shack that was all home, sweet home to me. The shutters crack on that withered old shack that was all home, sweet home to me.